morning all of you. We will start exercise 7D. Okay, so today with the third question here, before starting this exercise, first note down this formula. Area of curved surface is equal to 2 pi r h and total surface area of the cylinder is equal to 2 pi r bracket r plus h. Area of curved surface or area of the lateral surface, both are same. So note down this formula, because this formula we are going to use in this exercise. Okay, so firstly note down this formula. Area of curved surface given to you 2 pi r h and total surface area of cylinder is 2 pi r bracket r plus h. Okay, now starting with the third question here. What is given to you? The circumference of the base of the cylinder is given to you as 220 cm. Means circumference is given to you. Circumference of the base of the cylinder. Cylinder we have seen now. So that base circumference is given to you how much? 220 cm. If the height of the cylinder is 2 meter. Height of the cylinder, it is given to you as 2 meter. Find the lateral surface area of the cylinder. You have to find out the lateral surface area of the cylinder. First you are given with, you know, the lateral surface area or the curved surface area formula is how much? 2 pi rh. Okay, so for this you need r and h is given to you. So first from the circumference we will find out the r. So circumference, it is given to you 220 cm. Okay, and circumference you notice 2 pi r, that is equal to 220 cm. Value of pi is 22/7. Okay, remember this now. The value of pi will be 22/7 or 3.14. Okay. Value of pi is 22/7 or 3.14. So here 2 into pi is, I have substituted 22/7. R I have to find out, circumference it is given to you. Okay. So for finding R, R is equal to 220 into 7 upon 2 into 22. This is 22 ones are 22 tens are 2 ones are and 2 fives are. So 5 sevens are 35. Okay. 5 sevens are 35 cm. Okay. Now if I want to write this in meter, I will write down 0.35 meter here. Okay. Now what we have to find out? We have to find out the lateral surface area. So lateral surface area formula is 2 pi rh. 2 into pi is 22/7 into r, you have got r is equal to 0.35 into h, that is equal to 2. Okay, so if I will remove this, I will put 100 here. So this will be 7 ones are 7, 5 are 5, 1s are 5, 2s are 2, 1s are 2, 10s are 2, 1s are 2, 5s are. So I am getting 22/5 here. On solving you will get 4.4, I think. 5, 4s are 20. Okay, again 4.4 you will get here. So on solving this you will get 4.4 meter. Okay, so if the height of the cylinder is 2 meter, find the lateral surface area of the cylinder. So lateral surface area of the cylinder is 4.4 meter. This is question number 4. It is given to you. A closed circular cylinder has diameter 20 cm and height is given to you 30 cm. Find the total surface area of the cylinder. Suppose this is a closed circular cylinder whose diameter it is given to you as 20 cm, height it is given to you as 30 cm. You have to find out the total surface area of the cylinder. Okay, so what is given to you right now? Given diameter equal to how much? 20 centimeter. Height h is equal to how much? 30 centimeter. Total surface area of cylinder you have to find out. And you know the formula for total surface area of the cylinder, that is 2 pi r bracket r plus h here. Okay, so for this we need r. If diameter is given to you, you can find out the r. Okay, so for diameter is equal to radius equal to d by 2, that is 20 by 2, that is 10 centimeter. Radius here it is how much? 10 centimeter. Height is given, radius it is given. What you can find out the total surface area of cylinder. So total surface area of cylinder is 2 pi r bracket r plus h. 2, I am putting this pi value as 3.14 into r is 10 into 10 plus h, it is given to you how much? 30. Now solve this, you will get 2 into 3.14 into, this is 40 into 10, so 400. Okay, 40 into 10, 400. Again 2 into 3.14 into 100 upon, if I take out this point, I will put 20. This 20 and this 20 gets cancelled. So here you will remain with 2 4s are 8 into 3.14. Then you will multiply, you will get 2512 centimeter square. Okay, so the total surface area of the cylinder is 2512 centimeters square. Question number 5. A cylindrical pillar is 1 meter in diameter. 1 meter in diameter. Diameter it is given to you as 1 meter. Okay, so radius will be here r equal to diameter is d by 2. So this will be half. So radius you are getting here is half. And height it is given to you as 4.2 meter. Okay, you have to find out the cost of the pipe pushing the curved surface of the pillar. So you know that curved surface area you will find out, that is 2 pi r h, that is 2 into 22 by 7, r is half and h is 4.2. So I can write down like this. Okay, so this 2 and this 2 gets cancelled. 7 1 the 7 6 are. Again, can cancel. 2, 3 are 2, 5. Okay? So, remember, this is 4. So, here you are getting 66 by 5. So, here you will get 5 1s are, 5 3s are, and 5 4. So, here you will get curved surface area is 13.2. And now what is given to you? Find out the cost of the curved surface area of the pillar at the rate of rupees 15 per meter. You know that the rate of the pillar is how much? Rate of pillar, that is 15 per meter square. 15 per meter square. So you have, and here the curved surface area is 13.2. So you have to find out the cost of the pipe washing the curved surface of the pillar. So cost of pipe washing 198 rupees.
Question number 6 is saying, find the height of the solid solid curved surface cylinder, sorry, solid circular cylinder of total surface area is given to you 60 cm and radius is given to you as 5 cm. Height you have to find out. Total surface area of the cylinder is given to you as 60 cm square. Radius is given to you as 5 cm. Okay, you have to find out the
equal to 5.